Again, we're looking at patterns here. To continue, we start at 4, it's a jump of 3, plus 3. It's pretty easy, plus 3. 7 plus, not backwards, 7 to 5, minus 2. So now we're at 5, gone to 8. What's happening here? Plus 3. From 8 to 6. Come back, what's happening? Minus 2. So continuing this pattern, now plus 3, minus 2. Plus 3, minus 2. Next one must be plus 3, so 6. Plus 3. 9, and I'm back to the minus 2. Minus 2 would be 7. 7 plus 3 would be 10. So in this case, I would then say, starting at 4, start at 4, I would then say increase by 3, and then decrease, or minus, decrease by 2. Next one, 0.34. In the language terms, we'd say 3 tenths. 0.3 to 0.9 is an increase of 0.5, or 5 tenths. Two terms missing here. I have a number here, and I have another term here. So at this stage, then I'm increasing. If I've got this, if this is the only way I can do this, let's see. If I plus 0.5, I continue that, 0.5 or 5 tenths. I add that to 0.8. 0.8 plus 0.5 would be, what do you think? Is it going to be 0.13? Or is it going to be 1.3? What do you think? And why? If you had 0.13, you are incorrect. If you have 1.3, no. If I continue this pattern, so I'm plussing 0.5 or 5 tenths with 1.8, or I could say 1 and 8 tenths. And I increase that just to double check it. Increasing that, and that equals that, so I know my pattern sequence is correct. Continue that. Plus 0.5 or 5 tenths, 2 and 8 tenths or 2.8. So in that case, I am increasing or decreasing? I'm increasing by 0.5 and I'm starting at 0.3. This next sequence, a little bit different. See if you can work this one out. 1, 3, 6, 10. These are known as triangular numbers. 1, 3, 3. I seem to be adding a row each time. 1 to 3, plus 2, 3 to 6, plus 3. 16 plus 4, if I continue this, what would be my next terms? See if you can solve that one.